and this story just in from the wires of the Associated Press. The incidence of mental illness in the United States appears to be on the increase.
He's losing his mind.
Strapped to the bed, semi-conscious, acting dead. Spit on the head, nurse, and got brushed like I smacked the fed. Holding me down while the nurse brought me drugs. Took out the needle like Rock Raider and shot me up like Courtney Love. A fucking zombie on Hound Dog, look how I'm walking. Standing around like crowds of children barking. I'm earning points, but the point's not what my parents see. To merit me, I pull out my dick and groove therapy. Dust the gorilla till they pass the Glock to calm. Smacked around the ward, imported restraints by Dr. Strong. Manic, depressed, slash chest, keep an eye full.
Sorry, we found Prozac makes bipolar suicidal.
No family visits at fuel. To the engine is sending my fist to my stepdad's back and face for attention. And when a tear comes in the room, like what's the matter? I'm eating the brownies mom made and smacking her with the platter.
I hate this place.
I'm starting to adjust, holding my dick to escape the lust. Until these girls in group explain the rapes and busts. Switch the jeans, conformance with a different team. And my performance to my parents deserves a zip for me. And after a year, when they ask me why I'm still here, I'm like, this shit is college for my fucking rap career.
New bitch on the unit.
If I ain't fucking her first, put on suicide watch the jerk in front of the nurse. Molested bitch with tents and love beating. Doing Aunt Hilda dope, thinking it's coke and drug meetings. And when she starts to fucking seizure, I'ma leave her by the freezer while I'm taking breathers and ether with a fever. Jack the phone, calling my friends fake faggots. Kicking the nurse in her tits when they throw me a straight jacket. That's what you get, dumb bitch, now you crying pet. While I'm waiting for the drug to kick in like a dying vet.
Nothing works here. I hate this place.